When I'm flying, I feel I'm in control, especially on a solo mission. Being in the cockpit, it teaches you to be in control, because you know flying is a matter of life and death. My name is Squadron Leader Angeline Elector Bosha. I'm 30. I'm the first female jet pilot in the Air Force of Zimbabwe. What it takes to be a military pilot is, in the event maybe there is war and then we are going for an operation, yes, I'm supposed to aim at the target. A fighter pilot, you'll be flying aircraft that have speed. So you should be someone who is able to take up challenges. Also, you're supposed to be someone who is brave. You have to be someone who is a team player. It's because when you are flying in the military, usually when you go for an operation, it won't be one aircraft. You have at least maybe two aircraft. So you'll be having someone who is covering your back. So if you're not a team player, it will be very difficult. Sometimes you get to an extent and say, no, I think I should give up on this. But because I have support from the instructors here at work, I have support from my husband, I have support from my siblings, and also knowing that, you know what, everyone is looking up to me, it drives me to get going. And also considering that there are junior courses behind me, they are also waiting on me. I don't want jobs to come to me because I'm a female or I'm a girl, no. I want to have opportunities coming my way because I know I can do it. People will say, no, you cannot be a military person and be a wife at the same time. I'm proud to say this, aircraft knows no sex. So if you feel you want to be a pilot, you can do it. Don't expect preferential treatment when you go to these male-dominated jobs. But just deliver. Being a wife, being a mother, should not stop us as women, as girls, as ladies, to deliver what is expected of us at work.